Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I'm Najwa with NIM 170-1620-060. I will explain my thesis entitled The Influence of Financial Literacy and Entrepreneurship Education on Digital Entrepreneur Intention with Social Media as a Moderating Variable. The one talk by my one supervision is Dr. Agus Wibowo, SPD, SPDI, MPD, and two supervisor, Bapak Aditya Pratama, SPD, MPD.
Background: The phenomenon of the digital economics development in Indonesia currently has great opportunities in the future. This can be seen from the many inventions made by digital economy players in starting their business. The trend of using social media is increasing and touching every aspect of the life, such as the socio-cultural, political, and economic aspect of a country, including in Indonesia. The current high employment rate forces people to be more creative in meeting their daily needs daily. One form of a solution is entrepreneurship. Schools have a strategic role in the developing the creativity and life skill of their graduates. Entrepreneurship education aims to equip students with condition of thinking broadly, honing talent and skill, instilling self-confidence, creating opportunities, and stimulating the economy. Unemployment rates by education. It is important to foster interest in entrepreneurship in high school students. Efforts that can be made are through entrepreneurship education program to teach and encourage entrepreneurial behavior. Result of pre-research data on career that senior high school 14 Jakarta student will choose based on the diagram of pre-research result, the plan after grading that the almost popular with senior high school 14 Jakarta student are continuing their education to collect with a percentation of 51% continuing to work with a presentation 23% continuing their studies while working with a presentation 23% and becoming an entrepreneur 6%. Result of pre-research data on factor not being ready for entrepreneurship at senior high school 14 Jakarta student. Pre-research result for factor causing not being ready or entrepreneurship with the highest presentation of 34%, namely capital to start a business, lack of self-confidence at 26% and not daring to take risk at 17%. Furthermore, the presentation of not having entrepreneurial innovation is 14% and the percentage of not having entrepreneurial motivation is 9%. Entrepreneurship cannot be separated from financial literacy knowledge. Apart from capital, another factor that influences people's willingness to start a business is financial literacy. Financial literacy is considered as one solution to help people get out of their financial problem. Higher financial literacy will equip a person with higher financial planning and management abilities. Formulation of the problem. How does financial literacy influence digital entrepreneurship intention of senior high school 14 Jakarta student? how does entrepreneurship education influence the digital entrepreneurial intention of senior high school 14 Jakarta student? What in the influence of social media in moderating financial literacy and digital entrepreneurship intention of senior high school 14 Jakarta student? What in the influence of social media in moderating entrepreneurship education on the digital entrepreneurship intention of senior high school 14 Jakarta student? Research purpose: analyzing the influence of financial literacy on digital entrepreneurship intention of senior high school 14 Jakarta student. Analyzing the influence of entrepreneurship education on digital entrepreneurial intention of senior high school 14 Jakarta student. Analyzing the influence of social media in moderating financial literacy on digital entrepreneurship intention of senior high school 14 Jakarta student. And analyzing the influence of social media in moderating entrepreneurship education on digital entrepreneurial intention of senior high school 14 Jakarta student. Benefit of research. Theoretical benefit. It is hoped that the research can serve as a reference scientific input, the reference information related to digital entrepreneurship intention among students. Practical benefit for students. It is hoped that this research can become a sort of knowledge regarding entrepreneurial intention so that it can develop entrepreneurial intention and create quality graduates. For school, it is hoped that this research can be used as material for considering regarding student entrepreneurial interest so that agencies can prepare student to provide education and training on digital entrepreneurship so that student can compete in the era digital. For future research, it is hoped that this research can serve a knowledge reference for readers who will carry out research both theoretically and practically. Supporting theory, entrepreneurial intention. According to Ari Ningtyas, entrepreneurial intention is the intention that an individual has to start or realize a new business plan that does not yet exist in society. According to Kruanger, entrepreneurial intention is a prediction that is believed to measure entrepreneurial behavior and activities and reflects an individual commitment to starting a new business, and the central issue that need to be understood is the business funding process. Financial literacy. According to Otoritas Jasa Keuangan, financial literacy is the ability to understand the knowledge and skill to manage financial resources to achieve prosperity. According to Hung et al., financial literacy is knowledge of basic economy and financial concept as well as the ability to use knowledge and their financial skill in managing financial resources effectively for financial prosperity. Entrepreneurship education. According to Putri, entrepreneurship education is defined as the effort of educational institution to instill knowledge, value, entrepreneurship, and attitudes in the student and people to so that they become independent, creative, and innovative individual. According to Nai Horbu and Susanti, entrepreneurship education is an educational program which includes guidelines and description of entrepreneurship such as starting, managing, and how to maintaining a business. Social media. Valens stated that social media is an internet platform that allow individual to share immediately and communicate continuously with their community. Hopkins defines social media as including a varied new media platform, but also implies the inclusion of systems such as friend and feed, Facebook and other, which are generally confident as social networks, media platform that have a social component and as a public communication media. Previous research. The influence of the use of social media, entrepreneurship education, and financial literacy on online entrepreneurship behavior in students of state vocational school 1 Pangkalan Bun. The use of social media, entrepreneurship education, and financial literacy simultaneously influence one entrepreneurial behavior with F count of 29,925 lebih besar dari F table 2,73 and significance of 0,000 kurang dari 0,05. The use of social media has a partial positively and significant influence on online entrepreneurial behavior with a significance of 0,001. Entrepreneurship education has a positive and particularly significant influence on online entrepreneurial behavior with a signage of 0,00. And financial literacy has a positive and particularly significant influence on online entrepreneurial behavior with a significant of 0,002. Influence of financial literacy and educational skill and entrepreneurial intention. Empirical evidence from young entrepreneurs of Pakistan. The Lowe's Cambridge Alpha Confidence Value is 0,730, while the Hagness Value is 0,901, indicating that the questionnaire has reliable and constant results. Composite reliability values are with the acceptable range of 0,863 to 0,935. The PET confidence result for of the financial attitude were 0,179, financial knowledge 0,122, computer knowledge 0,119, and education level 0,559. All the them have a significant positive effect on entrepreneurial intention. Previous research. The influence of the use of social media, entrepreneurship education, and financial literacy on online entrepreneurship behavior in students of state vocational school 1 Pangkalan Bun. The use of social media, entrepreneurship education, and financial literacy simultaneously influence one entrepreneurial behavior with F count of 29,925 lebih besar dari F table 2,73 and significance of 0,000 kurang dari 0,05. The use of social media has a partial positively and significant influence on online entrepreneurial behavior with a significance of 0,001. Entrepreneurship education has a positive and particularly significant influence on online entrepreneurial behavior with a signage of 0,00. And financial literacy has a positive and particularly significant influence on only entrepreneurial behavior with a significant of 0,002. Framework of thinking and hypothesis. The following are the hypotheses obtained in the research, including hypothesis 1, financial literacy has a positive and significant influence on the digital entrepreneurship intention. Hypothesis 2, entrepreneurship education has a positive and significant influence on digital entrepreneurial intention. Hypothesis 3, Social Media Moderates Financial Literacy on Digital Entrepreneurial Intention. And Hypothesis 4, Social Media Moderates in Entrepreneurship Education on Digital Entrepreneurial Intention. Pledge and Time of Research. Research will carry of research on student of Senior High School 14 Jakarta whose address is Jalan Senior High School 14 Cawang East Jakarta City. The research time is planned for Augustus to February 2024. Method research. This research method uses descriptive research with a quantitative approach. Combination survey method in this research use question instrument and questionnaires. Population. The population of this study use student in class 11 of Senior High School 14 Jakarta from class 11-1 11-7 with a total of 251 students. Sample. In determining the sample to be used, the research used the Slovin method with an error ratio of 5% and a confidence ratio of 95%. The number of sample obtained from the calculation was 154 students. Instrument development. 1. Financial literacy. Conceptual definition. Financial literacy is a series of processes or activities to increase the knowledge, confidence, and skill of consumers and the reader community so that they are able to manage their financial better. Operational definition. Financial literacy is an assessment score obtained from respondent answer that measure the dimension, basic personal finance, debt and credit, saving and investment, and insurance. Entrepreneurship education. Conceptual definition. Entrepreneurship education is defined as the effort of educational institute to instill knowledge, value, entrepreneurship, and attitudes in students so that they become independent, creative, and innovative individual. Operator in definition. Entrepreneurship education is a assessment score obtained from respondents anywhere bearing the dimension improved entrepreneurial concept, increasing entrepreneurial character, increased knowledge of entrepreneurial plan, and increasing business management skill. Digital entrepreneurial intention. Conceptual definition. Intention in the seriousness of a person's intention to act or produce a certain behavior in entrepreneurship is defined as an individual ability to approach business and try to create job and apply a way of working. Operational definition. Digital entrepreneur intention is an assessment score obtained from respondents answer that measure the dimension, feeling happy, feeling of interest, attention, and engagement. Social media. Conceptual definition. Social media is a website-based feature that can form a network and allow people to interact in a community. Operator definition. Operational definition. Social media is a assessment score obtained from respondent answer which measure the dimension communication means easy of access and utilization. Data collection technique. Data data collection using test technique can be called measure for financial literacy, and questionnaire distribution of questionnaires using Google Form as a research tools, and measuring the questionnaires research use a Likert scale model. Data analysis technique. The technique used to manage data in the research in data analysis technique use the Excel computer program and the help of RAP LS7 software. Descriptive analysis, structural sample S with moderating effect, PET analysis, model evaluation, other model and inner model, and hypothesis test. P-value lebih dari 0,05 dan HO is expected and HA is rejected, and p-value kurang dari 0,05 then he is rejected and HA is expected.
Bab 4, result and discussion. Respondent profile. The characteristic of the respondent profile based on the gender of the respondent can be divided into men and women. From a sample of 154 respondent, the gender most responded was woman, namely 62% or 95 respondent and 38% men or 59 responden out of 154 responden. This helps because the majority of students at SMAN 14 Jakarta are women. The respondent profile data is based on the class distribution. Student response can be divided into 7 class, namely class 11-1 sampai 11-7 from a total sample of 154 respondent, and each class there were 22 student with a percentage between 14 and 15%. Referring to Ghazali, the indicator is declared to have good reliability of obtaining a value greater than 0,70 and a loading factor value of 0,50 to 0,60 is considered sufficient. Referring to this criteria, loading factor below 0,70 will be dropped from the model. The older model test result for item PK4, LK1, dan IBD9 have a loading factor values below 0,70 and must drop. After being dropped, the LK4 loading factor value become 0,696, which slow that must be dropped too. Average variance extracted atau AVE. Based on the table 4.1, it can be conclude that the AVE value of each variable has a value above 0,5, so it can be conclude that all variable in this study have met the criteria for convergent validity. Discriminant validity. Based on the table 4.2 above, it can be seen that the cross-loading value and each indicator for each variable is greater than the cross-loading value of the other variable. This show that this indicator have met the criteria is discriminant validity as measured using cross-loading value. Value. It can be seen from table 4.3 that the formula lecture value for each variable in this study meet the standard of discriminant validity. Namely, the square root value FAV is greater than the correlation between conjugate. Based on the result of the convergent validity and discriminant validity analysis, it can be concluded that the variables and indicator used in this research is valid. Composite reliability. Reliability test can be measured using composite reliability and combined alpha It is said to be reliable and very satisfactory if the construct has a composite reliability value 0,60 and Cronbach alpha must be lebih besar dari 0,70. Based on the table above, it is known that the Cronbach alpha value in this study has a value above 0,6. The composite reliability value is above 0,7. In our model, coefficient of determinant atau R square. The R square value for the digital entrepreneurship intention variable is a 0,314 and entrepreneurship education variable is a 0,444. This result show that 31,4% of the digital entrepreneur intention variable is influenced of the financial literacy variable and entrepreneurship education, and 44,4% of the entrepreneurship education variable is influenced by financial literacy. F square. The financial literacy variable on digital entrepreneurship intention, the F-square value was found to be 0,034, referring to the theory used show that F-square value above 0,02 is said to have a weak influence in the entrepreneur education variable on digital entrepreneurship intention with a value of 0,131, referring to the theory based show that a value above 0,15 has a moderate influence. The financial literacy variable on entrepreneurship education with a value 0,799, referring to the theory used, show that a value above 0,35 has a big influence. Cross-validated redundancy atau key square. The table of show the key square value on the digital entrepreneur intention variable of 0,154 lebih besar daripada 0, while the R square key square value of the entrepreneurship education variable is a 0,43 lebih besar dari 0. It can be conclude that the endogenous variable in the model have predicted relevance with value above lebih besar dari 0. Model fit. Based on the model fit illustration, the RMS that are not mean square talent calculate is 2000,2335 lebih 2000,233 lebih besar dari 0,12, and the normal fit index value is 0,733 kurang dari 0,9, so the model does not meet to model the requirement according to the value of RMS RETA and NNV. Furthermore, the calculation of the chi-square value of 675,831 show that all the manifest variable in the PLSPAD model and all the independent variable in the confident matrix model can be fulfilled. Because chi-square is sensitive to sampling, is cannot some reference for assessment of RAM, and chi-square value grow proportion to sample size. However, the SRMR value of 0,083 is below the threshold value of kurang dari 0,10, referring to Scammer Angel et al. 2003, its value is less than 0,10 is still acceptable. Hypothesis test. Tabel 4.9 depicts the ratio of the two hypotheses along with the statistic path above. The influence of the financial literacy variable on digital entrepreneurship intention So, a statistic value of 1,850 lebih besar dari 1,60 for a t-table value and a p-value of 0,032 kurang dari 0,05, it was conclude that the first hypothesis was acceptable and this meet the financial literacy and had a positive significant effect on digital entrepreneurial intention. The influence of the entrepreneurial education variable on digital entrepreneurship intention showed the statistic value of 4116 lebih besar dari 164 from attainable value and a p value of 0,000 kurang dari 0,05. It was concluded that the second hypothesis was acceptable and this meant the entrepreneurship education had a positive and significant effect on digital entrepreneurship intention. Based on the result of the financial literacy construct variable on digital entrepreneurship intention, talk entrepreneurial education as a mediating variable which has a statistic value 3,373 lebih besar dari 164 and p-value of 0,000 kurang dari 0,5. The hypothesis is accepted. So it can be called that the entrepreneurship education variable is able to indicatively influence the relationship between the financial literacy control variable and digital entrepreneurship intention with mediation in conduct in partial mediation. Moderating test result. The influences of social media variable in moderating financial literacy on financial show a statistic value 0,469 lebih besar dari 1, kurang dari 1,60 for t-table and p-value of 0,319 is we conclude that the third hypothesis was rejected. The influence of social media variable in moderating entrepreneurship education on financial literacy show a statistic value 0,978 kurang dari 1,64 from a t-table and p-value of 0,164. It was concluded that the fourth hypothesis was rejected. Conclusion. Financial literacy has a positive and significant effect on digital entrepreneurial intention. The better the knowledge and understanding of financial literacy that students at SMAN 14 Jakarta have, the higher their digital entrepreneurial intention will be. Entrepreneurship education has a positive and significant effect on digital entrepreneurship intention. The better the entrepreneurship education applied to student at SMAN 14 Jakarta, the digital entrepreneurship intention among students. Social media does not moderate financial literacy on digital entrepreneurship intention. The describe the lack of optimism of student digital literacy student only use social media for communication and other learning purpose. So social media mainly using optimal and business opportunities. Social media does not moderate entrepreneurship education on digital entrepreneurship intention. Digital transformation is taking place in almost every aspect. Requiring potential entrepreneur to take advance to technology advance, digital business literacy a skill need to keep pace with technology advance. Entrepreneurship education is able to mediate financial literacy to digital entrepreneurship. This explains that the better the entrepreneurship education profit, the greater the increase in the financial literacy with will influence digital entrepreneurship intention. Research limitation. In data collection method is information provided by respondent via question might not be accurate and might not reflect the response thus far. This continuous can be spread from different in opinion, assumption and understanding of each respondent as well as the seriousness of the responding will feeling a sense of opinion on this on the question. The population of this research only used class-based sample. Therefore, the result as this research only applied to class-based 11 student and not all student at SMA 14 Jakarta. Result suggestion. If the next result over to the similar variable, it is recommended to increase the quality of the result and cause the rest on the next result to be more deserved by correcting the result of this result and previous result, increasing the sample size and changing research subject that seem to influence the result. Is this research only class-based was used as the group? For to research, it need to increase and expand the number of sample used so that it can be product accurate results that are close to reality. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.